6 weeks now since Turner was killed and I got promoted. It's Christmas. We're digging into the Ardennes forest in Belgium. So cold, we're pissing ice cubes. Gonna be one hell of a fight.
With Turner gone, we lost our protector. Paul, all I wanted was to come home a hero. Now that Pearson's in charge, I may not come home at all.
Merry Christmas, Turner.
Oh, and Turner. Pearson made farm boy over here a corporal. I wonder what you think of that.
Probably that you're the same old sack of shit, Aiello.
This ain't the time.
To Turner.
Turner.
Turner! Lucky son of a bitch. You're always first.
Right.
Keep eyeballing me. Yeah, get your jollies tonight, boys, because tomorrow when that convoy comes through, you're gonna be on the front line defending it. And Turner's not gonna be there.
Easy!
Easy. You're corporal now, huh? You know, see how fucking easy it is. Go. Give me an excuse. Yeah, that's what I thought. Six years I served with them. Six. Merry fucking Christmas.
Convoy's coming through, and it's up to us to make sure it gets to the Rhine. Now all we gotta do is survive the cold and Pearson.
Nice boots, College. They look new.
Yeah. Poached them all summer placement. The poor kid froze to death.
Pearson wasn't so stingy with requisitions. I wouldn't have to steal.
It's okay. They weren't doing the replacement any good.
Where's that farm kid I used to know?
You see him, give me a holler.
Hell of a Christmas, eh, Phyllis?
Oh, yeah. Why would I want to be cuddled up by a nice warm fire with my gal? I could be freezing my ass off with you bastards.
Oh, shit. Incoming.
Aiello, get back on the MG.
Yes, Sergeant.
Sergeant, any extra coats or blankets?
You look just fine to me. East dugout got hit all night. Grab an ammo box, you're gonna resupply him.
I take that ammo. Aiello's gonna run dry.
Well, I guess you better make every goddamn shot count.
Got some ammo, fellas.
Oh, looky here. It's a regular old Saint Nick.
Throw it under our tree.
What'd you bring us? Chocolate? Dry socks?
Shit. Kraut's over the hill. 12 o'clock. Gun jam! Daniels, take him out.
Is that it? Scan for more. There's another! Great shooting, Daniels. That Kraut won't be reporting back.
How the hell are they getting past the 88?
You better go check into the command tent.
Lock and load!
What the hell was that all about? Is that us?
Gear up and get out
of here! Damn trees! Grab my helmet!
Crouch on the move!
Corporal. I got a treat for you. This is Howard.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Sorry, I didn't expect
to work alongside such a fine engineer.
Howard was part of the company that took the ridge. I can't believe they let him fight.
Oh, yeah. They even let us die. Now, when this convoy rolls through, Krauts are gonna unleash hell.
Thought we had reserves coming.
We are the reserves.
Sergeant, we should call in air support.
Oh, look at that. Daniels here just remembered he was a corporal.
Radio's working now.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on any help. Our flyboys got their hands full.
Now we just gotta make sure these guys get to the right.
Yeah. If there are any bridges around.
It's over. You all right?
I'll live. They're softening us up for an attack.
We need to find Pearson.
This way.
Crowd armor's inbound and they cut our line.
There's a radio and old CP. You provide fire support, I'll get it working.
That CP's on top of the enemy.
Hey, you're a corporal now, goddammit. Start acting like one.
Hey, you can't expect us to go out there with him.
You're from Queens. Nothing new.
Oh, you say so?
Hey! O's an NCO. Give up my stripes to be here. Now we need to move. Now!
Lead the way.
What's going on? Topsy-turvy.
Wait until I punch you in our nose.
Hey, you get it done.
Howard dies, we're all screwed. Daniels, let's go. Crowds are coming.
Get to the radio!
Daniels!
I got it! It's shot to hell!
This is gonna take some time! Keep him occupied!
That's easy for you to say!
Check out! Watch the tree line! Watch the cell! Cover me!
Shit! Shit! We're staying up! Howard, you gotta hurry!
Take fire!
Troops coming from the wall!
This way!
Here! Make the call!
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood White 5 requesting close air support! Over!
Copy that, Dagwood White 5. Air support is already tasked with heavy bomber support. ETA unknown. Over. 509, this is command. We've got an emergency request for close air support. Pull your squad once you've reached the target area.
Copy, command. We'll adjust once these heavies are safe. Course change complete. We're 3 minutes out from target location. Let's keep these heavies clean. Coming up on anti-aircraft fire. Taking evasive maneuvers to avoid flak. Hold formation. Stay tight to the big birds. black is letting up. Keep your eyes peeled for crowds. Bandits inbound, 2 o'clock high.
I see him, I see him.
Let's keep him off those bombers. Break formation. Another group at 9 o'clock coming in fast. Move, get that rocket off your tail.
Good job. That crowd is getting a little too close to us. Crowds are back.
On our six. Target area. Give those heavies some room. Cut the chatter. Form up on me. Command, this is 509er. We've cleared the heavies and are ready for air support.
Copy, 509. We've got enemy infantry and armored vehicles engaged with the 9th Armored Division. Over.
Rover Joe! Rover Joe! This is Dagwood, White 5!
We're getting overrun! Where the hell is that air support?
Stand by, Dagwood White 5. Aircraft inbound, 50 miles out. Over.
Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Hang in there, buddy.
German troops. I'm good. Thanks. Crowd's up ahead.
Sergeant, give me their position.
Keep your eyes on that tree line. Stay alert.
Crowd's gonna check your vision. No enemies.
Moving in the trees. Heavy armor. We're gonna need more tanks.
Don't let them blow you out.
Here!
You're ready!
Oh,
no! Let's go! Oh, my God! Enemy spotted!
Too damn late!
Me after my ears start ringing.
I can't feel my hand. It's because I'm sick. Oh, thank God.
Question for you, Corporal. The longest piss I've been out of this goddamn mind.
That's above my pay grade.
Probably get a medal for it.
We're all lucky to be alive.
For now.
Daniels, take those krauts to bosses.
Yes, Sergeant.
And be quick about it. I've seen that look before. It's right before Casimir. We're on our own, boys.
Despite Pearson's best efforts to kill us, we made it and defended the convoy. Stopped the enemy's Hail Mary dead in its tracks. Turner would have been proud.